says an ancient Greek vase circa 440 BC. I guess this is Nathaniel Payne. He has a look of someone who's hiding something. Got your tongue? No, but my chainsaw does.
Closer.
Or what, you'll shout freeze again?
Sorry, buddy. I thought maybe you were one of those creatures.
Oh, it's an easy mistake. Sure, I look just like him. Hey, listen. You seen a cute but annoying redhead and a nutty professor hanging around the museum?
They're not in here, and I sure as hell haven't been out there. Not since the exhibit started coming to life. I always knew something like this would happen someday.
You did?
This place was built by a man called Nathaniel Payne. Big on the occult, brought in weird artifacts from all over. Rumor was, he even built some kind of secret temple in here for making blood sacrifices.
Well, people sure got some weird hobbies, don't they? Where is this Payne guy now?
No one knows. They say one day, about 20 years ago, he went down into his temple and just never came out.
Well, he must have cable. Do you know if Payne got a hold of a Kandarian summoning stone?
I don't know, but it sure sounds bad.
Well, just think pure evil and you'll be close.
Evil was Payne's specialty. If he had the stone, it'll be in the temple.
Well, then I need to get in there. Can you give me a hand?
There's supposed to be a hidden entrance someplace in the museum. Here's my security pass. It'll give you access to the East Wing exhibits. I'll open up the basement. I opened all the doors in the basement, only one of them stuck. The system's flaking out. I'll keep on trying.
Thank you. go!
Batu Empator. This'll do the job. Hey, buddy. Buddy? Oh, yeah. Excellence in the workplace. That's my motto. Let's see what this little baby can do. You know, if I may say so, you look kind of sexy behind bars.
Not now, Ash. We got locked in when the security system kicked in. You have got to get us out of here.
Don't get your panties in a twist. I'll get you out. You are wearing panties, aren't you?
Ash! This isn't the time for this.
Building with five locations marked. I think it's stuck.
You don't say. What now?
Well, I guess I could maybe blow it up.
Are you insane? Look, if you can just cut the power to the security system, the door should open automatically.
Now, why didn't I think of that?
You really want to know?
To Empator. Batu Empator. sure not to be. Not to be. Hey, Einstein. Ever seen one of these gizmos before?
It appears to be some sort of divining device. Such things were reputedly used to locate crystals with powerful magic properties. But of course, that's just superstition.
Right, you mean crystals like these?
Yes. Much like those.
Okay, so what do I do with them?
I'm not at all sure.
Off the record, you don't have a clue what the hell you're doing, do you?
Hurry up, Ash! I think Eldridge needs to use the bathroom!
I believe those crystals may have something to do with Payne's secret occult temple.
Oh? In what way?
I really have no idea.
Stop, consolidate, and listen. Ash is back with a new edition. Four holes cut into the door. I wonder what those symbols represent. They look like the same ones I saw on that map back there. Got it. Hey, nice. Batu Emperor. Got it. Bye-bye. Hello? Anybody here? I'm looking for a Nathaniel Payne. Nathaniel Payne? No? It's about the Kandarian Summoning Stone. See, I need to borrow it for a while. Look, I'll bring it right back, okay?
Who disturbs my rest?
Ooh. Hey, if this is a bad time, I can come back.
No, this is the perfect time. For you to die!
Gesundheit. Oh, mama. Somebody light a match. Oh. Anybody got a pooper scooper handy? Yep, that's one hell of a stone, all right.
Beautiful.
Remind me never to let you decorate my place. Here you go, Doc. Make yourself useful.
I'll see what I can do.
So, tell me, Trish, what do you do with yourself when you're not chasing spooks and demons?
Why do you ask?
Well, I was thinking maybe when Dr. Demento here finishes this little exorcism, I'd give you the chance to score with the captain of Team Kick-Ass. That would be me.
Gee, Ash, I don't know. People around town say you're crazy. Dangerous, even.
Nikto.
Maybe.
Kanda Nosferatus Barada.
Hold that thought. Something tells me we're not all playing on the same team.
We are the things that once were, and shall be again. Dead by dawn.
You know, I was afraid you were gonna say that.
What's happening? Where did he go?
Well, something tells me it ain't summer camp. I'm gonna have to take a rain check on the lovin', baby. Looks like my work here is just getting started.
You're not going in there! Are you crazy?
Crazy is as crazy does, baby. Give me some sugar. Ooh. I followed Eldritch through the vortex, but very quickly wished I hadn't. My landings needed work. There was worse to come. I'd caught up with Eldritch, all right. Only it looked like he was now playing trumpet in the Salvation Army of Darkness.
Right on cue. I knew you'd follow me. Nothing if not predictable, my cretinous friend.
Watch who you're calling friend. You know, you can judge a man by the company he keeps, and yours smells like roadkill, pal.
And yet, I suspect there your intellectual
suffering.
Excuse me if I leave you acquainted. It's late, I'm tired, and I still have to take over the world.